guys. Good morning. It is Thursday morning out here, you know, taking care of business. Okay, wait, cars are coming up, 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 up. Just stay right there. Stay right there. Don't move. Yeah. And I don't know if it wants to rain or not. Wait. Okay, these roads don't have sidewalks. It's so weird. Some blocks do, some don't. Some streets. Across the street from me have sidewalks. On my side don't have a sidewalk. But yeah. So it go. Anyway, out here walking, trying to get it in, even though my knee is out of whack. Still trying to stretch it out and walk. Yeah, so anyway guys, it's kind of chilly right now, damp, rain. Okay, calm down. Okay, you don't know how to act when you say people. Come here. Anyway, let me go. Hey guys, so I'm back home. But I'm just gonna run some errands while I'm already, look at me, I'm sweating, but I don't have time to shower because today's my busy day. So I'm just gonna go to the store real quick. And yeah, over here blowing my nose. Yeah, guys, so workout done. Okay, so I just came from the supermarket and now they're charging 75 cents just to get cash back. Just have to go to the bank. Oh my goodness. And that was my first instinct, was to go to the bank. 75 cents, robbery all around. Guys, I feel so good right now because I accomplished so many things on my list and it's like 8:30. And so I made my task list this morning. And so I've already accomplished my workout. I wanted cash back, now that we know they charge money now all of a sudden. Yeah, I wanted to get something for lunch, which I did. And I have to go home, take a shower. On my way home, take a shower. And that's not on the list, but of course, that's the obvious. And finish up the podcast to upload it to YouTube because that's late. The podcast is already out on any podcast app, but for the YouTube portion of it, that part is late, so that has to be done. And then just get ready for the market. Yeah. Hey, Lucky.
Hey, Bubble.
All right. Okay guys, so remember if you watch my live, I was telling you that I didn't have the equipment to change my tire, but actually I did. It's in my trunk. I just didn't know how, and I don't know what I'm thinking. So therefore I could have saved myself money if I knew how to do it. So let me show you. Here was what needed to just pump up, and all the stuff is here. This is a spare tire. Every car should have a spare tire. This is the equipment needed. Moving around. But my issue is that trying to find where underneath the car to put it at to jack it up, but now I know. Go to Google University.
Google University or look it up.
But yeah, that could have saved me money. That could have saved me money by me just taking the time to just know how to do it. And guess what? I learned from my first car years ago. But listen, because things are getting so expensive, ladies, we have to know how to do it. And okay, so now that I watched the video and I know that, I didn't know that that thing can pump up, there's a way to do it. Sometimes these things are hard to work, but that's all, because I know how to change the tire. It's just lifting up the car, because there has to be a key where you lift. You can't just lift up the car any which way because you mess up the whole frame or whatever. It has to be a certain point that you put the thing on there to pump it up. But I don't like that metal thing, but I kind of like the thing that the guy had because it's kind of softer on the car, but we'll see. Use what you have. But yeah, it's in there all this time, but I didn't know where to put it underneath the car. So now I know what to look for. There should be a little area near the tire that has, and sometimes the metal thing can insert in the metal thing. It all depends on how the cars are made. But yeah, guys, I could have saved myself a little bit of money if I knew. Whew. Yeah. Okay guys, I'm getting ready to go to the market and I can't find my little pinky ring with my infinity on there. I think I may have accidentally given it away when I was making all those donations or accidentally vacuumed it up. And I don't know where I put my diamond hoop earrings. I don't know where I'm putting things.
I know I put them somewhere, it's somewhere. I can't find anything. Just those two, but I know the ring because I thought I heard something the other day when I was vacuuming, but I didn't check. Yeah, when I take off my earrings, I just leave them all over. Please have a better system somewhere in these old gold two-tone earrings. But yeah, guys, can't find my ring. I think I'm just gonna call the donation centers and see if anyone found it and did the right thing. But that's been a couple of months. I have no idea where it is. Anyway, guys. So it go. It's not so it go. I need to find my other earrings. I need to find my stuff. Normally I have all my jewelry in a couple of places, but whatever I'm wearing, I tend to put down somewhere. But I thought I put it down there. I'm not losing it. I'm not. yeah, hey Rocky. And I have to find the time to go look for everything and search down everything. But yeah, guys, I'm on my way to the market right now to go sell some stuff for my business.
Okay, so this is the peach tree. And you see the beautiful flowers? Okay, this is where... Okay, so the weather is good today. This is the peach tree, guys. And you see how it's beautifully blooming every single year. And every single year, the peach try to come out. And then the birds or something is infesting it. And I'm like, I need to spray when it's like this. Spray what? That's non-toxic. And should I cover them up? So the bugs, does anybody out there know how to take care of a peach tree successfully? Help me out here. I don't know what to do. They're so pretty. Okay guys, I got my oyster mushrooms today. Good morning. Good morning guys. It is Friday. I'm trying to get the workout in. And this time we're taking the one with all the hills. I felt like it this morning. But my knees is already acting up and it was already raining. And more rain to come. So we may get rained on, but it's all good. But yeah, Friday morning workout. Okay. Done working out for today. All right, now to get the day started. Woman Zaba, let's go. Okay guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end out today's video. I have so many clips and I don't know if everything is gonna flow easily. But basically on to run some errands and do some work and some stuff to do later on today. But first I gotta take care of the grass situation and the HOA. If you know, then go tell somebody about me and my love-hate relationship with my HOA. So over it. But anyway guys, go and make the best of your day. Until next time, peace out. Bye.